prison, Paul and Silas began to sing. They sang hymns, prayed to the Lord. The other prisoners were listening. Suddenly there was an earthquake. The foundation shook violently. All the prison doors flew open, and everybody's chains fell free. Praise changes everything. Praise changes everything. Praise changes everything. The jailer woke up and drew his sword, about to kill himself when he saw the open door. Paul shouted, "Do not harm yourself. We're all accounted for." The jailer fell trembling at their feet. He said to be saved, "What must I do?" He spoke the word of the Lord to him. He was saved in his whole household too. Praise changes everything. Praise changes everything. Praise changes everything. Praise changes everything. Changes everything.